To justify left and right on the same line and word, we go to the View tab and make sure the ruler is activated. Once it is activated, we click into the ruler to create a new tab stop. You will now see a small little L shape at the clicking position. Now we double click on that shape, select the position from the list that we just created, and set the alignment to right. After confirming with OK, we drag the shape to the right margin. To now make use of the tab stop, we write text in our line that should be left aligned, then we press the tab key, and now we write down the text that should be right aligned on the same line. And by the way, as soon as you hit the enter key, the tab stop will be copied into the next line. If you ever want to get rid of it, do a double click on the tab stop again, select it from the list, and then click on clear. And if for some reason the tab stop options don't open when you double click on the tab stop, you can also reach that window by going to the paragraph section in the home tab, clicking on the little arrow in the bottom right corner, and then in the new window, simply click on tabs in the bottom left corner. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.